Hey everyone, how's it going? Today I'm going to be reacting to Falling by Harry Styles off his new album, Fine Lines. I'm really excited for it. Everything he's put out so far, I've thoroughly enjoyed. But before we get into this reaction, you already know what it is. We're more than just reactions, so I'm going to need you to hit that subscribe button so you can become a part of this journey. Taking on 2020 full force, road to 1K subs, let's get it. Harry Styles, Falling. Literally everything's so different. Now this one's starting off with a little soft piano. Piano gets me like every time.
I'm in my bed. And you're not here. And there's no one to blame but the drink and my wandering hands. Forget what I said. It's not what I meant. And I can't take it back. I can't unpack the baggage left. What am I now? What am I now? What if I'm someone I don't?
Dang, man, can relate to this song already. It's like, so obviously it's about a breakup and he lost someone, but it's like he said he has no one to blame but the drink that was in his hand. Like, not necessarily that specifically, but the relationship ended because of him. Like, it was his fault. So, like, this is probably him, like, maybe this is a real experience that happened, or maybe he's just, maybe it's just, like, a song that he just wrote, but I feel like it's something that he experienced, and then he got out of the relationship because his heart got broken, but then he, like, looked back on it and realized that it was his fault.
You said you cared.
Pretty real.
And you missed me, too. And I'm well aware I write too many songs about you. And the coffee's out at the Beachwood Cafe. And it kills me cause I know we've run out of things we can say. What am I now? What am I now? What if I'm someone I don't want around? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling. What if I'm down? What if I'm out? What if I'm someone you won't talk about? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling.
I'm not talking much. I'm just like fully immersed in this song right now.
What am I now? What am I now? What if you're someone I just want around? I'm falling again. I'm falling again. I'm falling. What if I'm down? What if I'm out? What if I'm so?
As you guys could tell, I was definitely feeling that song. Everything about it was just like really beautiful. The piano, and he didn't do too much with it. I feel like some artists or musicians will try and add other aspects to a song that it just doesn't need. And he just kept it really simple, just like the piano. I don't know if he really added that much to it. Maybe like some like atmospheric piano, like later on in the song, because it like obviously built on itself. But yeah, he just kept it plain and simple with a piano-led song. It was really pretty, but sad. Now I'm in my feels, man. But like I said, I've liked literally every single thing that he's put out so far. But you can't even compare them. Like, this song is so different to all the other ones that are on the album that I've listened to so far. And it's just, like, really beautiful in its own right compared to everything else. So, like, you really cannot rate these. You cannot put these in order of ones that you like the most or one that is the best song. So I think that's, like, a really good thing. Like, he's not just doing a cookie cutter. This is exactly how you make a song, verse, chorus, bridge. You know, he's not doing that whole thing. It's just like everything's different. And I really like that. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. See you guys tomorrow. Peace out.